Pap smears reduce life-threatening cervical cancer by as much as 90%. It's important to get screened even during COVID-19. I'm concerned that too many women are putting off pap smears and other important screenings. Please take care of yourself and don't put off your care. Cancer is not waiting for COVID-19 and neither should you. Call to schedule your annual screenings today. Your health and safety are our highest concerns.